just landed here. Restart in 1 minute. So that's why he landed here. Alright, so I'm checking where they landed. There it is, right in front. Movement. Just one guy though. There he is. He's down. Good job, good job. Guys down. And now I can do my introduction. Really sorry for that, but I wanted to record an introduction since I didn't have time for it yesterday. And yesterday I played with Andy on the server and we had so much fun. Cause this is DayZ Lingor and it's not related to Epoch. This is just regular DayZ as in the old days. So yeah, my name is KD, and this is DayZ Lingor with Andy, a great friend, and I didn't have any time to introduce him, so I'm gonna show you some live footage. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm at FOB Tango, so that's a custom area. I think at least. Oh, I hear shots in the distance. Yeah. Never mind. It was zombie making footsteps in the sound, in the sand. It actually sounded like shots in the distance.
Wow, I'm a 7k away from there.
Jesus. Found some water. Ooh, there's a... What the hell happened to my fucking backpack? Is it because of the PK? Oh, the PKP, so. This... It fuck it. Are you serious? It makes your backpack glitch out if you're having a machine gun.
Alright.
Oh my god, there's like weapons and everything here. Sniper? Jesus. And they actually made it like that it's laying on the tables. You should look on the video I'm gonna post so you can see what it looks like.
Definitely.
Because it actually looks like a fucking warehouse sellout. Blood bags, awesome. Drop this bullshit and give me one more thing as well. Alright. Well, I'm Unfortunately, I don't have a backpack since I can't take a backpack with me for some reason when I'm carrying the machine gun. I'm gonna take this CCO, got one mag for it. Oh, actually, here is my AKM. Wow, that's weird. My AKM is like 20 feet like from where I dropped it.
Okay.
Alright, so now I need to find a backpack. I don't get why zombies aren't aggroing on me.
Well, they are aggroing on me.
Alright, so it's no... I knew it, I'm a hacker. I'm such a fucking cheater. I hope there's a backpack.
Oh, motherfucker.
In here.
I'm getting cornered.
Sucks to be you.
Not really.
Oh, now he aggroes on me. Jesus, took you long enough, you dick. Haha, you missed me. Well, I really like this map, but unfortunately I couldn't find like any server with a decent amount of players on air.
True.
So, guess it's back to basics.
Pretty much.
Well, it could be actually a good thing to try something else than Epoch all the time. Like, I'm not saying Epoch is bad, but I think the regular DayZ gets affected by Epoch.
Yeah. I wish there was like base build and shit in normal DayZ.
Yeah, definitely. Like in Origins, where you could like build your house within 3-4 stages, maybe.
Yeah.
Fucking zombies, Jesus Christ, these guys are making my day. Alright, he's down. And here comes another one. I just barrel rolled somersault over the fucking zombie.
Nice.
Like front flip. I'm just gonna front flip over this one. Only three of the military areas here. Sort of wooden barracks.
There's a dead guy in there. Oh, there's two dead guys. I think these two like shot each other.
Could be. Chopper in the distance. It's coming from the northwest. Oh, I see him. He is directly west of me.
Okay.
If he's gonna land, I'm gonna try and fuck him up. I only have 28 shots though.
Sure.
And I'm still like 700-800 meters away from him.
I need to sell that bag.
I think he actually landed like right over the hill for me. use the hangar. Oh, he just got up. Fuck. When I'm like 500 meters away from him, he just gets up. Oh shit, I hope he's not gonna turn here. It's like going in a circle. And now he's moving off. Yeah, he didn't see me.
Nice.
I hear another heli. From the same direction the UE came from.
Okay.
This one sounds like Lil Bird. Or something. Okay. A little bit smaller.
Mother.
Oh my god, this is like so fucked up. Turn around. It's coming this way. Oh, I think these guys are gonna see each other now.
You want a dogfight?
Yeah, I'm gonna watch this, see if there is anything happening here.
You should record it.
I am recording, so.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I think they've seen each other. Because I think one of them is attempting to land, like the helicopter plane. Oh, wait, what the? They should definitely see each other, right?
What? Unless they're like friendly.
I can see him on one screen now. Both on one screen on my screen while zoomed in. So they're really close to each other.
Yeah. Unless
they're actually working together.
That's not fun.
I think. They're telling the direction they are going in, so I'm gonna follow them because I think they're going towards where I just was at the Tango, the FOB Tango, I think.
Okay.
Should have stick with my fucking PKP. That's so stupid. I can hit myself for the head for this. Cause I still haven't got the backpack, so I could have just taken it.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, they're landing at the Tango FOB. Cause that's the end of the map. And see if I can steal one of their choppers, maybe.
Hopefully.
If I'm making it in time, cause I'm like 1 kilometer away. So I'm thinking this is 2 guys minimal, maybe 4 that I need to look out for.
Yeah.
Within 280 meters. Near a macro shop.
I found a camping tent.
Alright.
That's bullshit.
See these guys at the barracks. One has an M8 or a G36. Makarov shot. Another one.
Oh, dude, I'm in someone's base.
One of them is flying away in the UE. Plane is still here. If this guy gets in this plane, I'm gonna kill him.
Sounds legit. You hear a heli? Is the heli?
Yeah.
And there's four guys in there, so. So if they're like all the way over where I'm at, then you're safe.
I am. I'm in this thing, the helicopter plane. Okay. You want me to pick you up?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I don't know yet.
I'm just gonna fly around.
Yeah, get a feel for it.
Such a nice takeoff just now. I'm just gonna fly over the map. Maybe you can hear me. I'm going 400. Oh my god. Holy shit. 450. What's the upper grid?
070.
Yeah.
052.
052.
That's one.
I'm 1K away. Need to turn this beast around. Slowly but steady, I'm coming your way. Again?
Yeah, I'm just hiding from that until I see you. That thing you're flying, by the way, it's pretty impossible unless they got like 50 counts, which they don't.
Mm-hmm.
So you're pretty safe.
I know, it's really hard. That's what she said, by the way.
Nice.
I'm just gonna land in the fucking middle here.
Yeah, I see. Just landing in the middle. Nice flares. Don't forget to pull out the landing roof.
Yeah, good thinking. Oh, steady fuck. Oh no 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 no. Come on.
Yeah.
Down. Stop. Awesome. Nice one.
No, I'm waiting back. I'm in.
Yeah. Taking off.
Oh, these fuckers can't fuck off.
No, and we're way faster. And we can always kamikaze on them.
Pretty much.
So yeah, I stole a ride.
Yep.
My first GTA on DayZ. GTA motherfucker!
That's awesome.
It is. Gear up.
Plus they're
flaps down.
Like shooting at me as well.
Oh nice. Flaps up. Alright. We're making speed. I'm getting the hang of this, flying this.
Yeah, it's pretty easy when you get used to it.
such an awesome map. Unbelievable.
This is so cool.
It's awesome. I see a lot of red dots on the radar, do you see them as well?
No.
Behind us. Mm-hmm. I don't know what it means.
I think it's like bandits.
I'm just gonna fly over these marked areas on the map. Oh, there's the UE.
What is it? You're gonna be like, I knew I shouldn't have lifted there.
Yeah.
There it is.
Little bird.
Yeah, that thing.
I'm gonna check out why did this shot over here. It's like somebody's shooting a cannon at us or something.
No. Oh, fucking hell. Scared the shit out of me.
So fucking epic. And nobody knows what to do because they can't hit us at this speed. It's so fucking sick.
Yeah, there's another plane over there.
Yeah? Oh yeah, it is.
Sadly, we crashed into the fence with that. Otherwise, we would have rejected this ticket.
Yeah. Alright, so this is a green zone or something?
Yeah, let's go to red zone. I don't want to see what's over there.
The danger zone? Straight in front? It never gave me.
Let's go to a danger zone.
Yeah, I can see it on the map. On the GPS. Danger zone, this area is off limits. Please leave immediately. Alright. No worries, I'll leave. So that's a spawn area, I guess.
Oh, yes.
We should be close to a large airfield. Is that it to the right of us?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. Let's just keep investigating. Here's the racing tracks again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I hear something to our left. There's a heli shooting at us. A UE.
Sure. Let's go Sahara.
Stupid idiot.
Yeah. Just fly off in the distance and like
yeah.
Fly straight at him. Yeah, you're safe to turn on there. More to the left.
Like so?
Yeah, more to the left. Right now. Left, left, left.
I see him.
Motherfucker! He's full of piss in his pants right now.
Yeah.
He's like, oh shit, what's gonna end badly?
I see him.
He's still right. Right.
He can't aim for shit though. And I'm going like 350.
You're wasting the ammo.
Yeah. Cause you need like direct hit.
Yeah, he's more to the left. Come on, we're even making it easy for you. Moves.
They're actually thinking they're on the upper hand.
Yeah, of course they are.
Just gonna keep it like this. Come on, man, keep it steady. I can't aim for him. Yeah, and they're out of sight again. Oh my god, they haven't got like, they haven't got one shot in. Like zero shots in.
I'm like, here, you having trouble hitting us? No.
I heard him, but I didn't see him.
Yeah, they're behind us. They're way behind. It's more to the right.
More to the right?
I think so. Unless they fucked off.
I think so. They gave up. Plus I'm flying like super low.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they pissed off. Mainly because of my epic flying skills. Don't you agree? Didn't do that bad actually.
Oh, there it is, turn right.
Oh, oh I hear Yui. Yeah. Let's go. Is he shooting at us?
Is he?
Yeah, I heard him. So I need to make speed again. Otherwise, him? We're such an easy target. Oh, you're ejected, yeah?
Yeah, I'm just chipping this to place out.
Alright.
I don't care if I die though.
I'm just gonna keep this guy distracted.
Nobody's chasing me though. Okay, I'm not hearing anyone.
I just heard him in the distance because I'm like in third person. I can hear like The little sounds in the background.
I wasn't the person as well, I could just hear you.
No, okay. Could be my mind playing tricks on me. Pretty sure I heard him, but... Oh yeah, there he is, there he is.
Try to like almost kill him so you like spaz out and make mistakes. Because that would be like we would kill like four fucking people doing it. Unless you want me to do it, I would definitely do it.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Yes.
Ooh! Ooh! That was inches off his tail. Oh my god, that was inches away from him. I'm not joking. Next time I'm gonna hit him.
Awesome.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be so fast if we can hit him.
I'm actually thinking of getting rid of my base, since I'm not gonna play a whole lot more on the Numel server. Since I just don't have the time to keep like playing on the server, and it's just a waste to just keep maintaining it just for the reason of not wanting it to disappear.
True.
So I'm guessing I'm gonna make someone happy with it.
Yeah.
Right, so I'm at the fire station and there is only the sign that sucks my dick. There is nothing here.
No.
Just gonna check the top. And it says you just went all the way up just to go all the way down. I just heard shots in the distance, sounded like a DMR. Yeah, it's DMR.
It's me.
Is that you shooting?
Yep. You should be pretty close then.
I'm at the fire station in the town. On your south. You have a compass, by the way.
Yeah, I do. I'm running south now. I'm in the fire station.
Yeah, I saw you. You went in the backside, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Here I am.
Hello. In my backpack, I have a gun for you.
Nice. Awesome. do you want... It automatically dropped the M107. So let's see if here maybe... There's something now, but last time I checked there was nothing here.
Okay.
Maybe it's appeared for some reason. No, I'm guessing it's just empty. Let me check the school. Go. Maybe it has a backpack or something.
Yeah. Because in DayZ Origins, they have like a car that has like a minigun on it.
It
pops out of the front end of the hood. So that's why I want to try it out.
Alright. Seems like there's nothing here.
Oh. There's a revolver here.
You actually scared me because I didn't know you were. Drinks here. You need any?
Is there a zombie?
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Shoot it. Down he goes.
I was about to say that's only gonna track more.
Yeah, I got plenty of ammo.
Soda. Alright, there's nothing here. It's only some drinks.
Ooh.
Do zombies have anything?
I don't know, I haven't checked them.
Checking them now. No. I think so. Well, then again, this is an epoch. This one does have something. Yeah,
Yeah, you have a lot of mats for that thing. I picked
yeah,
up a lot.
So sweet.
Oh, you didn't die. Okay. Die, whoops. Ow.
Get in here. There's a macro mag here.
Yeah, oh, by the way, I found a heli, like, oh, best, I think. north.
Oh. Yeah. Let's investigate this guy, because he's probably gonna go to the fire station.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab my sniper.
I think he's in the school.
Okay. Fuck, I only had like two shots with this.
I'm gonna keep the road on high. Gonna try to lure the guy, right? He only has a shotgun.
Sure.
Stay there, because I know where you are. So I can't confuse you with him.
Yeah, guess I have a sniper. Oh. I saw someone running over the ridge over there behind this wall.
Behind? Oh, was that you? That's yeah, me, you're firing at, man.
Yeah? Are you, like, so on the hill?
Yeah, I'm here getting chased by zombies.
Like on the hill.
Straight in front of you.
Okay.
I'm behind the school now with the zombies on me.
So you're not on the hill, right?
Not on the map.
Okay, that's not either. But I was firing it.
I'm in front of the gate, straight in front of you. You have a shot on him.
No, he's behind the stone, I can't see him. I only have one good shot on this and then more than that.
I'm gonna go up to school. Like, where was he? Oh, I see him. There he goes.
Nice. There's still one up on the hill behind the stone.
I just killed him, I think.
Behind the school, no. It's not him.
I'm gonna check if he's alive. Just keep the eye on the other one.
Yeah, I'm trying.
That's my friend, you idiot. Yeah, I killed him near the flies.
Nice.
Yeah, and I got one murder. Going to investigate this guy. He's towards your left, the left of the school. You see where I am?
Are you running up the hill now?
That's me. I can see you in the corner. I'm going the friendly dance.
Okay. Yeah, I see.
So yeah, here's the guy I killed. Oh, Mark fucking 17. Oh my god. Jesus. H. Dude, come over here, man. You need to grab the... Because this guy had, like... No fucking backpack. The same as I do.
Okay.
Oh. I heard those shots. Did you as well?
No.
I think they were coming from behind you.
Is this you?
Yeah, this is me. Here is the CCO.
Yeah.
shotgun instead.
Yeah, I don't have a shotgun anymore.
Do you hear those shots there?
Yeah.
Coming from the northwest, and more to the west than north. So directly behind the fire station.
Cool. You got no backpack, yeah?
Well, no, that's the problem.
Who does actually have a backpack?
Yeah.
Nothing.
No, I just taken it out.
Alright, I'm gonna hide a body, right?
Do your thing. Well, at least my first kill of the day.
Nice.
Actually, my second kill, because I killed you on the other server.
Oh, yeah. I haven't killed anyone in this.
Well, you will. So where's the guy that you were looking at?
This is probably the guy.
Oh, okay. So you were facing this way, yeah?
Yeah.
I think they're in the town, actually.
Where are you at?
I'm on your, I think it's the south I'm at. I'm still in the same hill we were looting the body. Just moved to about 50 meters away from it.
Okay.
I'm guessing this guy is in the construction building with the blue roof on it. Do you know which one I'm talking about?
No, not really.
Alright, are you at the exact same location as where you looted that guy?
I'm at the dead body.
Alright, I'm coming back. Yeah, I can hear the flies. I'm on your left. Here I am. Don't worry. Don't listen to me. So come here, man, because you can't hear anything because of the flies.
Yeah.
I think this is decent cover.
Oh yeah. We should just like wait up until it comes.
Let's go into the hotel.
Let's do it. He just shoots again, but I know what's happening. Oh, there's a car down there, buddy.
I see aggros.
Where at?
I see him.
God, I can't see.
I'm hitting him. He's dead.
Really?
Yeah.
Where the fuck did you see him?
He was on the bar type of thing on the stairs. Didn't get a murder though. Oh yeah, there we go. Killed by KD. Let's see if this guy had a backpack. You keep me covered from here?
Oh yeah.
Then I'll return if he's got anything on him. Heli.
Hmm?
Coming from the south, southeast. So south and then southeast.
Okay.
You got me covered?
Mm-hmm.
Crossing the road now.
Yeah,
keep an eye on the hospital behind it.
Alright. Let's see when it's up.
I think this also had a vest pouch, this guy. Oh, he had an ACOG. If you want the ACOG with 7 Stanax, he's got him.
Yeah.
It's better than the CCO, I think. Because we already have the crosshairs. So...
Yeah.
You wanna come over here? And then I'll go on top of the hospital to cover you. Please let there be a backpack. I beg of you, gods of DayZ. Give me a freaking rucksack of any kind. And I wanna hit myself in the head for not having a backpack. Oh, this is so amazingly fucking... I don't know where to find one. Oh yeah, I found one. Oh my god. Oh, salvation. Give me the crackhead backpack. Yes. Now take the ballast. The Alice. The ballast. The ballast pack. Oh my god. Let's check out if the hospital has any supplies. Oh my god, there's like 3 medical crates here. 4, 5, 6 medical fucking crates? Are you bullshitting me?
Yes.
If you left the guy, yeah? Oh, you're still there.
Alright.
I'm here.
That's okay, you can use
it. Oh, you made him disappear. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready to go?
Yep.
Need any medical supplies or anything?
Nope.
Alright. I could use a blood transfusion.
Yeah, me too.
Alright. Oh, you can sell blood back, but I'm gonna transfuse you because it gives us humanity.
Yeah. Self blood bag only gives you like half the thing.
Yeah. So yeah, 2 kills. Not that bad though.
Indeed.
I'm guessing where to go now. Because I have no idea where we are at this moment.
Neither.
Alright, let's just get out of here and see what comes across us. So where was this alley you've seen?
It's over here. There it is.
Oh, it is. So the only way to get there is to fly in our heli here.
Pretty much.
Let's see what's up this hill here. Fucking zombie coming out of the wall. Whoa, shit. Hey, we need to get out of here. Because these guys will kill us.
Oh, I got my leg.
Alright, let me take out of the zombies. Alright, stay still. You need to bandage yourself. Because I'm giving you morphine. There's a bandage on one of these as well. Don't know which
I'll
one. So I'm guessing I don't know how we get in here.
I'm gonna look around.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Sure.
Whoa. I think we have enough gear.
Have you seen this?
What?
Up over there. And there's gear on, like, everywhere.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Like, there's everything here. Take toolbox, weapons with, like, Stanex. Oh, there's a sniper. Here's your sniper crate, man. Where I'm looking at. M24s and DMRs. You need to aim for the crate and then open it.
Nice.
Gonna cover you whilst you're doing your biz. Camping tents as well here. We should stay here. I think this is actually a high value get to. So I'm guessing there will be players coming here.
Maybe.
No, it's not clear. There's a fucking player here. I'm not joking. Player at the army where we just were.
Okay. Got my eyes on. Nowhere's yet.
He's at the apartments. I'm on the hill. Just fairly close to it.
I see.
I'm like going back and forth or. Oh, he's looking at.
Looking out a window?
No.
Oh, just lit a fire?
Yeah. I think he sees me. Or not.
Okay, so we can move my files here.
Oh yeah, I see him. Oh, it's the two guys. Fuck, I shot the fucking rooftop.
I think I hit one.
Yeah, he's bleeding.
hanging around.
Yeah, it's the dudes that we shut up for.
Alright, keep an eye on them, alright? Because I currently can't see you.
Yeah, one is in the green tent, I think. Black one. And one is in the little yellow building-ish. Right in front of the barracks. Yeah, I see. Oh, one of the guys are in the tent. The tent that you're at right now.
Oh, you saw him move, yeah?
Yep. I saw him move, like, through the wall a bit.
I tried to rebuild my system, see if that works.
Maybe. Just be really careful, dude. There's a Humvee here.
Close to you?
Yeah, but it's only the Humvee car, it's not the one with the turret.
Okay.
He's kind of heading towards you guys. Ish.
Yeah, I heard him.
There's only 1 minute left. You can go in there, because even if you get killed, you're gonna spawn it alive again.
I'm just gonna log off just outside here. So I just killed this guy, and now I'm going to investigate him. See what he had on him. Yeah, I'm really sorry, Mr. Flay, I think. I don't know how you pronounce it, but... yeah, that's just regular old Daisy. Kill on sight. I don't know if there's any more, but I'm pretty sure there aren't. And if there are, too bad. That's just how the game is. Hitting me now, you little fuck. There's nothing you can do. I just fucking scooped their fucking chopper. God. was where I landed. Oh, I need to heal. Oh my god. I can't believe he actually came back with the same freaking gear. Can't believe he didn't kill me. What a douche fucking moron. He had like such a blind spot on me. Jesus. What a douche idiot. Alright, one more blood bag left. Let's see if this guy actually tries to come back. I'm just gonna wait it out in one of these buildings. If I don't get eaten by fucking zombies. I can't believe this guy had such bad aim that he didn't kill me. Cause I killed him in 2-3 shots maybe. He actually unloaded and I'm still here. Alright, this seems like a decent position. So this guy is no way he's gonna sneak up on me from here. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait it out. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna come here. I've waited it out like 30 minutes. So I'm guessing he's too scared. Or maybe he's trying to find me, but he should know where I am. Where I landed the heli at least. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed watching this special about Daisy Linger, regular Daisy, like in the old days. And I also want to thank all you guys for supporting my channel. It really helps me out getting more videos up for you guys. So don't forget to comment on my videos, don't forget to like if you've enjoyed watching. And if you haven't already subscribed, please hit the subscribe button now. I really appreciate it. So thank you guys for watching, and I will hopefully see you in the next one. See you guys later.